All right, guys. I got 200 in a pink diamond. See if we can't hit something here. It's situated. There we go. Come on. Still looking for blue sevens. This is the first part. I think he's right there. Okay. Do it. I thought we were cool, Pink Diamond. What's going on here? Do it. Oh. Do it. Oh. Thought we were going to get what we were looking for on that last spin. What would that have been there? 400. Yeah. All right. Well, thanks for watching, guys. All right, guys. I got $400 in triple double diamond, $10 triple double diamond. All right, nothing else is winning, so I figured I'd just kind of go big here and see what happens. That would have been nice. What would that be anyway? It'd be 3,600, I think. There we go. All right. There we go. Not bad. I think, I don't know. Oh, you get down there. Probably be smart to not walk away from this a loser, since now I got 22 more tries before I'm even, so we'll see. That'd be the smart thing to do. Try to get something bigger. Alright, yeah, well, we're gonna stop it even. We had some good tries there. Got up, got back down, it didn't work out, but Wes is. I got a whole bunch of free spins on this. So, all right. Thanks for watching, guys.